if you have seen my previous video on tulips, I planted the tulip bulbs and they produce these beautiful flowers. But what to do once the flowers are spent? That's what I'm going to share in this video. And if you have not seen that previous video, I have put the link in the description. You can check it out. So if you look at these tulip plants now, they have finished blooming and you can see that the seed pods are forming. So you want to snip these flower shoots off, because what's happening is that all the energy of the bulbs is going towards making these seeds. You don't want that. You want all the bulbs to conserve energy so that they do well in the next season. So you want to snip these off so no seeds are formed, and now the bulbs are not spending energy on the seeds. It will stay in the bulbs, so better flowers will grow in the next season. And then to help it further, you want to take a phosphorus rich fertilizer. Like, you know, in each fertilizer there are three numbers on the package, you know, NPK, nitrogen, phosphorus and potassium. Take a fertilizer which is rich in phosphorus. So for example, here I have 5-10-5, so 10 is the phosphorus. So you want a phosphorus rich fertilizer, and you want to start fertilizing these plants every 2 weeks till these plants die. So this will make the bulbs stronger, and that's what you want for the next season. And then you want to water it so that, you know, the fertilizer, it dissolves and it gets mixed in the soil, and then it is taken up by the bulb. So I'll keep doing this every 2 weeks, and slowly these plants will die, and I'll show you the whole process. Sometimes people ask this question that, you know, when you are cutting these flower stalks, how much should they cut? So the main purpose is that you want to get rid of these seed pods. But then, because these are just simple stalks, they are not going to do anything. So just go as down as possible. So here, you know, I just cut it here. And you can even snip it, you know, at this point and just leave it as it is. But this is going to do nothing, because there are no leaves on the top. So I just go as down as possible. So you can see that now the plants have started to die. This one is almost dead. This one is getting there, and the other two are kind of green. But I have been fertilizing them every 2 weeks and watering them so that they store energy for the next season. So now you can see all the tulip plants are dead, except maybe just one plant. So at this point, I am going to stop watering them and stop fertilizing them, because the plants are dead. So if you live in a climate where the winters are very cold and the ground freezes in winters, you want to dig up these bulbs at this time and store them in a dark, cool place. And also, if you live in a place where the winter temperatures never go below 55 degrees Fahrenheit, you need to dig these up, because before next season, you need to refrigerate them for at least 6 to 8 weeks and then plant them. For me, these bulbs, they get chilled in fall because the temperatures are below 50 degrees Fahrenheit. So I don't need to refrigerate them and I don't need to take them out. So I'll leave these here, and then they'll start to sprout in early winters and produce blooms in late winters or early spring. So I hope this video was useful to you. If you have any questions, leave a comment and I'll try to answer as soon as possible. If you like this video, press the like button, subscribe to our channel, and don't forget to share it with your friends and family. And I'll see you next time. Happy gardening. Bye.